Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to make a channel trailer for your YouTube. I'll also go through my top 3 tips for creating a trailer that'll have subscribers lined up around the proverbial block. Does anyone out there agree that the best part of going to the movies is the trailers? I love watching trailers for upcoming films because they're packed with emotion. Trailers show you the best parts of the film and create great expectations, and your YouTube channel is no different. New subscribers need a hook, and a channel trailer video is just that. It'll showcase your best moments and give them a taste of what's to come. As a YouTuber or aspiring YouTuber, you probably know a thing or two about making videos. Let's compare notes and make a channel trailer in Biteable Video Maker that'll knock their socks off. Alright, let's go ahead and get started with our YouTube channel trailer. I navigated to the Biteable template library and I found the YouTube channel templates and then I picked my favorite. So I'm going to click Edit Video now. This will launch the Biteable Video Maker and from here we can edit each scene so it reflects our YouTube channel. To start, I'm going to delete the watermark. And today the channel I'll be advertising is for my fictitious interior design skills. So we'll call it Haley's Homes. The number one channel for interior design. The next scene says, why should you subscribe? And then it's followed with 5 photos and videos of what you can expect to find on my channel. For this scenario, I'm going to replace the background and I'll use stock footage to look at different interior design photos. If I had worked on previous projects already, I could upload my own photos and videos using the Upload tab here, but since I'm just getting started, I'll use stock footage. Perfect. Got a couple more to go here. Great, and I want my YouTube channel trailer to be pretty short, so I'm going to go ahead and delete the last 2 scenes here. Moving on to the next scene, it says new videos every week. I know I'll be uploading every Tuesday, so I'm going to change that to every Tuesday. Then my subscribers know when they can expect to see new content from me. I'll also be having special guest stars and cool giveaways, so I'll leave those 2 scenes as is. Next up is our call to action, so I want to include my website here so people know where they can find me. And then if this were a real YouTube channel, I could upload a photo of it here as well, but since this is just fictitious, I'm going to go ahead and delete that scene. Now we have a ready-to-go YouTube channel trailer. Slide that down a bit. I can preview it by selecting this large play button here, and I can also change the music by selecting the choose soundtrack button, but I'm going to leave the music as is. Let's take a look at the finished video. And there you have it, that's how easy it is to create a YouTube channel trailer in the Biteable Video Maker. So, now you see how easy it is to make videos in Biteable, let's get into some tips on how to nail the content. My first pointer when it comes to a channel trailer is that it should tell a story. Don't think of this as a list of your best moments. There should be a common thread that runs throughout the trailer, a building of emotion and a resolution. My second tip is know your audience. Be honest about what you're known for and why people go to your channel. When you know more about your audience, you can tailor the channel trailer to them. If your channel is known for high energy content, make a trailer in that style. If you're known for conscientious, well-paced tutorials, slow the channel trailer down to convey that mood. My third tip is do your research. Watch as many movies and channel trailers as you can and try to pick up on the little tricks that make them work. Most people don't know this, but making trailers is a huge industry. For most big blockbusters, an external agency comes in and works for months, painstakingly putting together the trailer. Put in the hard yards to perfect it, and you'll see big rewards. All right, enough talking about it. Let's get started. Log on to your Biteable Video Maker and start cutting a channel trailer that'll put your YouTube on the map. Get started with a template at biteable.com/templates or wing it and start from scratch. If you enjoyed this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell icon. See you next time.